Good morning, everyone. Welcome back with me, Nulayana Makule, in Ambon Express. Now I am sitting here with one of the students of MLS department. She wants to share about her planning after graduate. She is Brenda Somo. Hello, Brenda, how are you?
I'm fine. How about you?
I am good. Thank you. Brenda, thanks for your time. So now I would like to interview you about your planning after graduate, and I have three questions for you. The first, can you tell us about your plan after graduate?
Yes, of course. After graduate, I want to get a better job which can make me more independent and not depend on parents. So I also want to share my knowledge so everyone can know that learning English is also very important.
Okay. What do you prefer to support your plan?
In the process, I tried to do my best, such as learning the material before the class and diligent in working assignment, and also always attending the class. So after graduate, I have more knowledge that can help me to find a job.
Okay. And when you meet problem in the process, will you stop to worry what you have planned before?
We already know that if we want to reach something that we want, it is not easy because there are many challenges that will be faced in. So for me, no matter how difficult we have to ready to face it, because if I serious in the process, I can reach what I want, and because the process does not betray the result.
Okay, Brenda. Thanks for your time, and I hope everyone can interest by you, and thank you.
You're welcome.